Cocaine Bear's screenwriter, Jimmy Warder, said he was inspired to write the movie after reading a Reddit post about the real story. The post wrote, in 1985, a black bear found and ate $15 million worth of cocaine. He was the most dangerous apex predator, before he died in 5 minutes due to an overdose on the earth. The particular line that inspired him was, there was probably about a 5 minute window before he died where he was the most dangerous apex predator on any fucking continent.